Good afternoon. My artistic name is Leokadia Makarska-Cermak. On September 11, 2001, just before this tragic event, I was in Lower Manhattan. I was walking south and thinking about my projects, and suddenly I felt an urgent need to pray for many people who were in pain. So I started to pray. Then I crossed one more street and somebody showed me the collapsing North Tower of the Trade World Center. As the clouds of dust began engulfing everything around me, I ran away with other people. I started to paint this canvas soon after 9/11, but I couldn't finish it. The images of living nightmares I witnessed that day and those echoed over and over in the media weakened my motivation. I put the unfinished painting away, as I wouldn't force myself to work on it under these circumstances. Though my failed in comparison to so many others, it took me almost 10 years to overcome my trauma from that tragic day. This past July, nearly 10 years later, I finally felt the needed energy to finish my artwork. I applied golden leaves and the angel's hair and wings to show their heavenly origin. Then I covered their clothing and wings with dust, recalling the dust from the burning towers, because it seemed as though evil triumphed over good on that day. When I completed this painting, I named it Golden Angels over Lower Manhattan on 9/11. And look, you can see the angels are over Brooklyn too. I believe that the strong urge to pray for people in pain I felt on 9/11 was somehow connected to the innocent people who died because of the attacks of that day. There are many stories told, and those that we would never hear are why I decided to dedicate this painting to victims of 9/11 attacks. They inspired my prayers, my artwork. They continue to inspire me. Now, I would like to invite you to watch a short video clip that my son, Iri George Cermak, come on. He is important. He's very shy man, but he created. This video is featuring my painting and music by Era.
Amen.
moved by this video, won't you please sign a petition supporting our proposal to include this video clip at the 9/11 Memorial and Museum in Lower Manhattan? Thank you very much.